Jack, can you give me a hand? Sure, what's up? I've just bought a new computer and I'm having some problems hooking everything up.
Okay, I know, I'd be happy to help.
Thanks, I've connected all the cables from my monitor, mouse and keyboard, and I've plugged it in.
Have you installed the software yet?
No, I haven't. Do I need to?
Not always, but it's best to install drivers for your keyboard and mouse as well as your printer.
Will the computer boot up without those?
Of course, boot up the computer and then we can update the drives.
Okay, what's that thing? Points to a computer component.
Oh, that's a memory reader. You can insert things like CD card from your camera and MP3 players into it.
That's useful.
You've bought a nice system. How big is the hard drive?
I think it's 700 gigabytes.
Great, the computer's booted up. Let's install those drivers.
Before we do that, can I get online?
Do you have a modem?
Yes, I do. I think I have a cable modem.
Yes, you do. It's the Ethernet cable plugin.
What's that?
It's the cable that connects your modem to your browser.
Let's surf the internet.
Just a moment. First, we need to launch the internet.
The browser?
It's the program that allows you to surf the internet.
Oh, I've got a lot to learn.
Yes, you do. I see I'm going to be here all day.